make sure you keep it on the inside of your body and keep it inside of your foot, because you'll have more control. And try not to let it go outside, so then you have to hit it with the outside of your foot, so then you'll have less control.
Did you learn anything from the peer feedback?
I learned that I can't let the ball get too far out in front of me, otherwise I lose control of it, and then I can't dribble as effectively.
Cool. So did any of you two learn anything from the peer feedback and talk to each other?
Yeah, so I was not using the inside of my foot. I was using my toes, so just making sure I keep close to myself and use the inside. Yeah.